the process is very labor-intensive, making the products produced very expensive. A similar process of maceration or hot enfleurage, where warmed fats are macerated with the flours, was also used.